Oh, hello. You're coming right when I need you. Okay. Let's see what that green building is. I don't think that this is very healthy. Doesn't react. Oh, our cables, huh? Oh! Don't step into the acid. That's a bad acid trip. You look touchy. No. There's actually nothing here now, I think. For now, it's just an empty. There's our car. Those are. Of course, no water. We have water directly here. Pollution. Oh, alright. No, my car. No, stay there. Time for diving. Let's look for some more. Let's look for some clam. All right. I see something of interest. First. Only 5 for now. That is not much glue. Something good. Well, we got a few components. I guess I can't. No. Okay. I think soon we need to give sacrifice to our bovine overlord for the gift of nutrition. as I'm running low on milk. And got the oil. What are you? What are you? Hello there. Can't have him. We can have him. Thou shalt be named Steve. Can't sprint while I do that. Just a second, Steve. I will get you. And we're up. Sploosh. Sploosh. My God, we can take Steve with us. No. No. We have Steve. Steve, you're coming on an adventure. Steve, can I not take you with me? This is interesting. Steve is stealing our car. Steve's a backseat driver. I will take Steve with me. See, he's excited. He's excited to be with us. There, Steve delivered. Thank you. There we go. Alright, that is good. Steve, coming with me. Steve, you're living here. Ooh, Steve! Hello, Steve. One water. Got one set of this. Make water. One. Start this. Okay, so the engines can be upgraded. Can be used with vacuum, blah blah. Just need 40 of those, but this is the goal. Put it on a bearing that is connected to an engine. Okay, need one set of the expensive and three of those. For this I need two more sets of the I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I need to go hunting. We need to go monster hunt, robot hunting. Maybe. I want to see if this works. Do we have a little bit of tree left? I'm so evil. Hello, anybody here? Sounds like somebody's here. I lost that. Damn it. Okay. I am not so clever as I thought. The hell? I think something went wrong. I need 10 parts, damn it. Okay, one of you guys. Hope you didn't run off too far away. Hey. Oh, need to drink. Milk. This won't work. Does it need more? I don't need more. Don't question my methods. And he can suck it in. I'm a genius. Ooh. Hello! Nice. This has all those. Ooh, batteries. Hi. I think I just avoided that one. Somewhere around here. Yeah, okay, you can't let them fall too far. Damn it. That's bad. Outfit package common, huh? All right. Well, you violently exploded. And I don't know where your parts went. Normal pickup. Glow sticks. That could be useful. More kits, which is nice. Right, container. More battery. Oh god. I need to consume anyway, so Luna Waffles. Joining in for some early scrap, I see. Oh god. Can make that. Okay, 5 hits, I think, in total. And, oh, there's nothing here this time. Saw back. Oh yeah, survival looks fun. As I said before, for me it is the perfect mix of survival mechanics that you got to love, got to get to love in Minecraft and other games like that, but you keep the complexity of games like Scrap Creative or Gary's mod, for example, the one which I came from. I need to drink something, I remember. My voice. Ah, much better, I think. No. I think there is still... Alright. There we go. The problem is... Oh, normal scrap is super fun in multiplayer. There is its leg. Oh, I won't get that. Okay. Oh, I still know. But I think I know the reason why I'm getting so little scrap parts. Is